Roxana Panufnik's Three Paths to Peace may be the most ambitious music you hear all summer. Not in terms of its scale or how it challenges the players technically, but in terms of what it's trying to say. This piece is Roxana's attempt to show through music that the three religions of Islam, Christianity and Judaism all share the same God. The work that was made in 2008 for the World Orchestra for Peace is an orchestral reworking of her violin concerto Abraham, which dramatizes the story of Abraham and Isaac, common to all three faiths. And in just 12 minutes, Panufnik fuses musical traditions from the Jewish shofar to the Islamic call to prayer to Christian plain chant, and the work ends with a vision of God's mercy for Abraham, symbolized by the very final note you hear, a solo violin playing A for Abraham. Valery Gergiev conducts the World Orchestra for Peace.
Thank you. Yeah.